A fellow scientist.
Oh, thank God.
Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding.
We all have retinal scanner access. If you escort us to the lobby,
we can finally get out of this damn lab.
Yes, but you'll have to shut down the surgical unit first.
That fool Peters switched it on. But
I'm afraid he never made it back.